Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Dan Solari.
Well, it looks like a great stretch of weather is going to continue right into the upcoming week. And Sunday is going to be a great day with really warm temperatures right around 90 degrees. Overall, looking like quite a warm week with some muggy air returning to the area. The coolest day is looking to be Tuesday. That's going to be the most comfortable. But overall, it's going to be quite a summery week over the next 7 days or so. High pressure is firmly in control of our weather. A southwesterly flow will develop today and especially on Monday. And that's going to bring in some warmer and muggier air. Really warm stuff, though, will stay off to the south and the west over the central plains. So overnight tonight, mainly clear with a moonlit sky. Lows 57 to 62, a really nice evening for sleeping. And for Sunday, sunny and hot with a mountain thunderstorm possible late. Highs 87 to 92 degrees. Here's a look at the next several days. It's going to be an uncomfortable night for sleeping for Sunday night, and it looks cooler for Tuesday.